Welcome back, Zoomers. I really wish Hollow Knight didn't take up 60% of my CPU. Not an exaggeration either, it's literally 60%. Time. A softball, and I didn't get hit in the Grez room, and it still wasn't even a 127. Those two missed snail swings. That was a really good aspid room, though. That was almost perfect RNG, basically. I could have gotten out of there at 144, no, 154, the next room, 154.8. 4.7 if I had had a 51.1 AP. Oh, well, this VS just turned to shit. Can't even save time, or I can't even be ahead after this split. Like, it's not possible. Best I can hope for here is a 416. Oh, Scurry, can you include your PB times? I mean, I think you probably have to because the PB times are in between the gold and the split name. But in that screenshot you're gonna send me, can you include the times so I can actually like make them accurate? Because they're all like rounded to the second in most of the.
No.
Gracias.
Ay, papá.
Hey, what's up, Nipperinter? How are you, man? Come on, thank you. Nice. I had Thursday and Friday off last week, so this week, Monday through Thursday, I have to stay an extra 2 hours every day to make up for Friday. And I literally told them, I was like, yo, you can just, if I can just go home at 2:30 instead of 4:30 every day, I will literally just take that day, like, off my page. I don't care. I'll just lose those 8 hours. I don't give a shit at all. Just, I don't want to be there until 4:30 every day when it's a billion fucking degrees outside and inside. And but of course they're like, no, we all gotta stay, make up for that day. Don't even want the money. And keep the fucking money. Save money on letting me go home. I knew I missed it. Oh, and I pushed myself backwards. That was absolute trash. We're going for single fireballs.
Hi, Papa!
Oh my, ugh. Finally had one good one last run, and then one boss just went poorly and ruined everything. But I couldn't get anything started until that last run. So hopefully we can bring this back. We're gonna do some risky single fireballs to try to save time because I'm already too far behind. Okay, that was fucking, I jumped so late on, like, in a good way. Fucking cut.
Thank you
for the $5, dude. All right, come on. Let's go, easy. Oh, 708, that's good. It's also really good. I just need this crawler to be crawling away from me. Thank you. Hey, Sire, thank you for the good luck. If I can get the under the moss charger correctly, this would be the earliest I ever got into Hornet's room. Might still be anyway. Nice. 152. Let's go. That's the earliest I've ever gotten in here. In a training run. I love you, Hornet. Ton of gold, but it's good. Oh, it is a. Oh my god, I tied gold. Oh well. God damn it, pound. that jumped. That was horrible. Oh. I could very much use a good cleanup here. I haven't gotten a good one in a while. Come on. Hey!
Mariba Uso.
Apparently it's worth to jump and like waste a little bit of time like flying through the air and make sure you get knocked to the left. Oh, that's horseshit. At least they're together. Text was on screen for a really long time. Wow, I only lost 0.2 seconds. That was slow. Hope I get the timer to stop before 33. Not going to. Oh, 33 even. I'm like 0.6 seconds behind. Curry, did you ever figure out, if you're there, did you ever figure out how to get this room right here where you land on the little platform in between? Oh, okay. I don't know what the fuck I just did, but it worked. It's impossible to be consistent. I don't understand what I'm doing differently. Yeah, just do that. I'm too far left. That's the first time I've hit it since coming back. What's up, E-Berry? Don't worry, I'll be returning to 106 if I can get world record here. Stop teleporting. I don't like being at 2 health, but... late for sure. He has two sections, like the very end. Hold on. This section coming up right here, zero through Watcher Knights, he had a really, really good section. And then White Palace through Radiance. Those two are like, I'm gonna lose time on it, like every single run. Being 12 seconds up right now is good, but I'm gonna lose most of it before Watcher Knights. Like, if I can be less than 5 seconds behind leaving Watcher Knights, I'm happy. I forgot to hit the fucking bell. I mean, it doesn't really matter other than for golds, but. That's really unfortunate. Yeah, it's nice. Unfortunately, it's depressing right there because I didn't even hit the fucking lever or the bell and I still didn't gold. That was a really bad zero fight. That's very fucking frustrating. Ha ha. Alright, so this I would be like 3 seconds behind right now. No, not three. I'd be 2 seconds behind, but I'm gonna lose even more because I have to do this. Okay. Like 4 seconds behind max. Who's max? Okay. Not according to Disney, he's fucking dead. Not even canon. But in Goof? Or in Celeste? I don't think so. He said he's going for a sub 30 in Celeste first. I just PB'd in Goof last night. I'm now 31 seconds away from world record. I got like a 20 second PB. Yeah. There's like three new people running it now. One of them literally tied my PB, my I PB'd from a 1336 to a 1316, and then like 2 hours later somebody else tied my 1336, so like we would have been tied for a second had I not just PB'd. Yeah, I was in a marathon run. And then I did Hollow Knight right after. You take those. That sucks so much. Oh no, that was gold paste. There's only one jump that you can't make without wings, and you can just pogo off a little background object. It's apparently developer intended, from what I heard. Hey, is this a gold? No. I think I'm gonna miss gold by like 0.3. If I wouldn't have dashed backwards in that fucking one room. I tied it. Unreal. That's how I know that split is still goldable. If I not, if I don't accidentally dash the wrong way in that one room, everything else went almost perfectly. Yeah. Well, I lost 0.1, but I don't know how accurate that is because most of his splits are rounded to the second. But he did gold lantern, so. Gold, but save some time. Around 1 second, I'm pretty sure. Because most of the time I look at what time I get in that room, and I add 33 seconds if I'm gonna do damage loss, and I add 32 if I don't.
Jill.
That's slower, Sai. Damage tanking is faster. Sub 48, let's do it. Sub 48. Let's go. That's very frustrating. I was so far ahead too, but I just lost, what, 4 seconds? No, Zirbus, I'm pretty sure. I think to myself. I could have been worse. Damn, and I lost like 4 seconds, probably almost 5 to that soul twister that kept teleporting away. Seconds behind? One and a half, kind of. It's really slow. Being ahead after Watcher Nights is actually very difficult. Like, my goal is to be less than 5 seconds behind at Watcher Nights. It's a world record. So, the fact that I had such a big lead going into the Shade Soul split was good. Behind by 0.3 seconds, I guess. Yes, yes, yes. whatever. Would have liked a couple more seconds, like two, but whatever. Yeah, zero. We lost. We're gonna save some time, but not really. Alright, whatever, I'll take it. Not terrible. The beginning was really good. Like, really, really good. Like, probably one of the best I've ever had. But, kind of fucked up in the middle. Like how a 106 even is the best I can do without rolling. We've got to fuck you up later, White House. Taking chances on that. surprised that reached. I was like, the fucking farthest you could be. Fuck! So bad. What, 10 seconds? 12? Come on, give me the dash. Oh, that was not it. That sucks. Fucking barely. I can do.
Call a negotiator, Tross. Hega Garama. Shaw. 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 Edina.
Are you not staggered?
Nothing new,
happen. It could have been so much better. It's my fault. Obviously. It was like 2 seconds. That was annoying. Seconds, I think, maybe 4 to myself. I don't know about you. Damn it. Okay, 2 to you, 2.3 to me. I thought we were losing so much more to me. What the fuck? Give me the dash for once. Four? Damn. Please don't hit me. Thank you.
seeing black screen?
Is anybody else seeing black screen? Not dropping any frames. Hey, what's up, Pencil? It lets you open the menu faster for some reason. Because normally, for some reason, it won't let you open the menu for like a while right there. Until like the animation's like 100% done. It's like a second or two, I don't remember how long. That's annoying. By what? Honestly, I don't even care about long attack. Just don't give me a fourth attack, please. Oh. Please. Thank you. Take those.
Thank you, you little fuck boy.
Monster crawl dart, claw dart. Thank you for the follow. Damien to play. Hello. Take those. good amount of bosses, but we fight most of them. Oh, that's so annoying. Fine. This is a fucking horrible Marmu. Ugh. Alright, we gotta keep it together. I think we're like 6 seconds behind. Holy shit. Yeah, we're like 6 seconds behind. Thanks, yo. Maybe not six. Four? 4.5? This Marmu is really fucking bad. Really bad. Oh, I think it's like 10 seconds bad. A good Marmu fight. I need a good Marmu fight. Thank God. Okay. That was still a really, really, really shit split, but whatever. Oh my god, can you guys spam like regular shit on the screen? Like just words? Oh my god, Perfinator? Thank you for the follow. Sorry, I can't read your name. Alright, I think C dashing is worth there.
I should have done it. Thank you, you little fuck boy.
Pastramacity, thank you for the follow. Alright, it's because the bits, like, made my my OBS go from using 6% CPU to 11, and it made my fucking game lag really hard. I was scared. Oh, Pastrami City? Okay. Sorry. That was kind of slow, but whatever. For it. Good, he moved backwards. Fine. As long as I don't get hit by those guys, I'm fine. Not really. Oh.
Thank
Gimme you, goldfish, thank you for the follow. Boy. Gold? I know I got one for sure, so at the very most, I need 6. Might be a gold. It's not gonna be. Nope. Save a little bit of time. I'll check, I check my essence whenever I'm waiting on the stag, the deepness stag up there. Pound, no, I never hit partner. Six.
God of Hodu.
hide my gold.
I'm pissed.
I got no Segoy there because I didn't gold. Segoy's only gold. I don't get anything for head and saving time anymore. That was the Final Fantasy X theme, but I didn't. I took it off because it was annoying. I do. We got a 458.38. Scurry has a 459.0 something. I mean, I love Scurry too. Am I 3 seconds behind?
Thank you, you little fuck boy.
Zimmy82, thank you for the follow.
Thank you, you little fuck boy.
Well, not a sub 5, but it's fine. Nazo Albino, thank you for the follow. That's a 505, I'm pretty sure. Was it a 505? Yeah, it was. Or 504? I don't know. I didn't see. Oh yeah, 504, I guess. This isn't a gold. I had to slow down at that one part, but it's fine. Now you're a mod, man. I'm gonna save like a second to myself. Fucking salamander. Thank you. Yep. least the fucking room spawned in. Could have been close to a gold, or been, like, would have tied my gold. So fucking angry. World record, but it's not a fucking 106. God damn it, I choked. That fight was so bad. I'm gonna world record by like 2 seconds. Are you kidding me? No, dude. Be joking. No, dude. No. Oh well. God. All right. Get ready. Yes, CC number. Thank you guys for the congrats. All right, so we got to do something.
Oh, thank you, you little fuckboy.
We got to do something. We've had this prepped. Fucking 1 second. I'm so angry. Palm, I'm very glad you're here.
Oh, thank you, you little fuckboy.
Sir B-Balls, thank you for the follow. Rain Smash, thank you for the follow. Ah, fuck. Oh, Lego, thank you for the 100 bucks. I fucking choked so hard, man. I'm not even happy about this. Tip Daddy, thank you for the follow.
Thank you, you little foot boy.
No, dude, I choked so hard. Sniper Cat, thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. How's my windpipe? I'm so angry, dude. Alright, still a world record, that's right. We have a bit of a surprise. I'm gonna wait until the Hollow Knight music is done so I can turn the audio for it down. Or wait, can I just volume mixer Hollow Knight? I can. Alright, you guys ready? I hope you're ready. Let me find it. Where'd I put it? Why am I blind? I swore it was right there. I'm actually blind. Where is it? Wait. Hold on. I'll find it. Wait for it. I'm fucking stupid and can't remember where the fuck it is. Dude, I actually can't remember where the fuck I put it. Ah, this is like pressing. I swear to God, I had it on my fucking home screen. Or whatever. Oh, there it is. Jesus Christ, we're blind. Here you go. And honestly, I'm actually very upset that I got to do this, but it was on a fucking 0.7 second world record. Like, that's this is a fucking good run from start to finish, except for the Radiance. That was so bad. What did it end up being, a 249? Ugh. Fuck. Oh, that was such trash. That run sucked. That run was amazing. Minus the white pass, I'll deal with 5 seconds on the white pass. That's fine. But he gets to run against, if he decides to go for world record back, he gets to run against a 249. Yeah, I know, Pound. GG Scurry. Ugh. That. The 106 was so free, dude. I had to get a 240. A 240 and I get a 106. That's so free. That's the freest shit ever, and I get a 249 that's ugly as fuck. I'm really sad. I'm actually very sad about this. Like, it's this run is depressing. It's the most depressing world record in true ending history. But I am owed one of these because Monsta fucking taking world record by 0.5 seconds, so 0.7 this time. Never Ender, dude. Let's make a video. Hey, Sniper Cat. Panzo, thank you for the 7 bits. 7 butts. Yo, I'm down. I was planning on making the any percent one, but if you want to make the true any one, actually super sick, just because me and Scurry literally traded the world record back like 12 times. it's like 8 times, or 7 or 8 times at this point. And the routes changed way more than any percent. Trevor, I got world record by 0.7 seconds. This run sucked. I keep saying the run sucked. The run was amazing. The run was great. The Radiance. Also failed champion. Ugh. I don't know, Zero. Phantom, thank you for the 207 butts. Cat is dead. Man, I'm sad that I didn't get to make this the way. Okay, what I wanted to do was have the two. Oh fuck yeah, never, dude. I need the help because I have, I have video ideas, but I'm shit at actually doing them. I have four video ideas and I haven't. I've only started on one. I'll message you. Yeah, what I wanted to do was have the two chat messages and then have the lulls like dancing like this. If that makes sense, like back forth, and then have like a color rotating background, and it would have been really funny. But I am lazy and didn't do any of that. What are you gonna do? Steel soul mode, boys. That's the second time. You did, and I'm angry about it. God damn it. Zero, we did it. We unlocked steel soul mode. Oh, that is big depress. I just unlocked it again because I cleared my registry, so I lost it, and then we just got it back. Visiting Pest? Is he streaming? Let me go look at who we got. Oh. Oh, I heard. No. I can host? Let me go see who in my followers are following Billy Palm. Billy Paul. Hey, Rain Smash, thank you for